so right now I am gonna go.
This is day two after yesterday.
So right now I'm about to go with Jake and Tanner, and we're about to go session Sun City once again. Cause that place is pretty, you know, pretty fun. So you know what? We're gonna go down there, and today I'm actually gonna be using my drum today. So be ready for that. But we're gonna be riding, getting clips. I don't know about me, cause I got a shinner and it hurts really, really bad, but we're gonna do the best we can. Let's do this. Almost forgot these. Can't forget the magical drone. Alright, and it's actually a pretty hot day today. The weather today does not seem that good. But we're gonna make the best out of it. All right, so we just pulled up to Sun City and Tanner wanted to hit up this one spot.
It's a 7 stair.
It's a 7.
That's long, dude. Like, that's way too long.
All right, so we were supposed to get two little tiny little clips, but I guess not because of the laziness of being a vlogger. But we're gonna get food right now at our favorite spot, El Rancho.
El Rancho.
Jake, let me see you get a big old bite out of here.
Cool thing?
It's not a full bite.
No, you want to see a bite? Wait till my freaking talk.
Alrighty, so right now I'm about to drink all this green sauce. And if I spit it out, it doesn't count. So
you cannot spit.
I can't spill it. So. Wait, alright, count on three. Alright, I'm gonna drink the whole thing. Alright. So.
One, two, three. Oh, Eric, swallow.
Oh my god!
You actually.
No, dude, I don't know how people swallow, man.
Hey. Oh, that's so nasty.
Oh. Man. That was the worst thing I ever did in the world. Ugh, it tastes disgusting. Alrighty, that salsa thingy was not the best thing in the world. My face is priceless though. My face is today, but priceless.
This is an everyday thing now.
Priceless.
Alright, watch this. Oh, if that sign wasn't there, I would have. See, they got today's special. Shredded chicken, carne asada, and carnitas.
Carnitas.
Carnitas. You throw your back.
Dash!
I think I was one of the first people to do that, but I've never seen anyone do that.
Alright, so we made it to the actual first spot, and I'm actually going to fly the drone in a couple of seconds, not at the exact same moment right now, but in a couple of minutes I will fly it, because it's been a cool minute since I flew my drone, but Jake wants to bar it, and this boy needs to go a lot more faster. But I believe this kid could do it. See what we can do. Let's see what we can do. I'm trying to bring back drone videos because I haven't been doing them lately, and I really want to use my drone because it's just sitting there now, and I really want to start using it, but I need to fix it because it's a little glitchy, because remember when I crashed it in this video? All of a sudden, cars start coming! Okay, we made it. So the bike shop? Bike shop. Huh. Alright, so right now we just pulled up to the local bag shop with Jake and Tanner. Squall.
Quad.
Alright, hold on. Okay. There you go.
What is this?
My camera.
What kind of plan is it? I got you. Use the roll third?
Huh?
Use the roll third? So do you always keep your focus in the center like that? You always keep it centered? Or do you always get third?
Yeah, the
secret shit,
bro.
All you kids do.
I know. I want to go messy. I got a messy figure
out. Roll third or centered?
Sit on this
roll third or centered? Huh? How you do it?
Huh? Do what?
You do roll third or centered?
Centered.
Like that?
Yeah. Just point at it.
So when you always point like this? You always like that?
Yeah.
So when you're interviewing somebody, you're like this? Hey man, so what's going on? How are you riding today?
I don't point at people's faces.
Or do you do this?
Well, I do.
Yeah. Or you like this? Come hey on. Man, so what's going on today?
That's what he does.
What's up with you, man? What's up with you, man?
Not it.
Ooh, see, if I was, if you were a senator, you would never got that infection. Right?
Are you looking at my nose?
You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Hit that. Yeah, boy. Ha ha!
You like it. That makes you queer.
You better see it. Right here? Show it to you, man. Put your dick out. Put your dick out. Put your dick out. No! Put it together. Pull the dick out, Marky. Pull the dick out, man. Come on. Pull that dick out, son. What's your dog doing over here? What you doing, T? Ooh, you getting it, son. Oh,
okay. That's a pretty sick bike.
Metal pedals too.
Really?
The screws.
With the half inch. This one's sick. I like this one. The chrome spokes. This one's pretty sick. Who's this?
They used to have the Courier sticker.
They do? I like this one.
Recorder, yeah. I think they already sold it. No, that's it right there.
Alright guys, so I'm gonna be ending the vlog right now, but I just want to give a huge thanks to all y'all who watch my videos and stuff. Shout out to all of you guys, and shout out to the bike shop. You guys rock. You guys kill it. You guys are the best. Always. But don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Like. Leave that like, comment, and I already said subscribe. So do that. Just do that. Smash that like button. But I'll see you guys most likely tomorrow again. I'm doing this daily vlogs, so stay up. Later.